secrets are yours for the asking. Past the point where I feel pride. Long gone are my days of vanity. So if you must understand me, then I guess I'm just whatever you see. Nothing hidden, no traps laid or concealed. Don't ask me when first I got here. I don't recall. Close on 10 years ago, I suppose. In winter or fall, driven before cold wind that makes my face half dead. Seeing this world through a scarf wrapped around my head. You open the door and take my hand. That's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for my last dance in the promised land. Against the light, I see your warm breath. Promised land matters less and less. One year later, our son is born. I love you both, but I'm torn. When I ride out, you're warm. With old wives' tales of men that never return. And it's true, we still have some to learn. I'm not a teacher, much less a preacher, and I only hold back one thing. 'Cause if I tell you, it might hurt you all, break you before your time. Sure enough, one night while on a lone ride, at the edge of a field, freshly plowed, something takes me by the throat, grabs at my coat, drags me into a future that ain't what I have planned. We'll be right back.
again, but this time I turn down someplace Main Street and start back to find myself. Back at the old place, nothing looks the same. I hitch my horse by a shallow ditch where once I prayed for the strength not to stray, for the sense to set and stay. I watch the grass gleaming in the rain. I realize I don't know where to begin, only where to end. Where to end? Well, you can see what happened anyway. Easy, and I'll confess it all.